These cruel, wanton, indiscriminate bombings of London are, of course, a part of Hitler's invasion plan. He hopes, by killing large numbers of civilians and women and children, that he will terrorize and cow the people of this mighty imperial city.
On this morning, grey with November fog outside, brilliant in St. Paul's, was dedicated and consecrated the American Memorial Chapel. Enshrined in this holy place, in a book of remembrance, are the names of the 28,000 Americans of the armed forces who died in Britain.